It's a vista of 180 degrees. This is, it's the feeling. Like riding the Titanic. Masada has become a symbol. It's become an anchor. It's a story that depicts the decision not to go into slavery, to choose death rather than be slaves, to lose their freedom. And it's something that talks to every single person. Every person has his own Masada and feels a connection here. And everyone, it's a little bit different. And that's all right. It was not an easy decision to decide that we could accommodate such an enormous production. Landscape heritage has been maintained. We can renovate or reinstate the area back to the way it was before. I don't come from an opera background. This is all new to me, but it's had such an effect that I'm honestly, I have opera in my car now, and this is what I listen to when I ride up and down between Arad and Masada.
You must understand that this site was empty completely. Every year, we will come here and start to build from the beginning. And from 28 May, we will start the rehearsal in this site.
I think it's amazing. It's such an incredible example of how Israel uses its resources, natural resources, and brings that together with culture, and it's innovative. And it's just incredible to see what's going to be here.
Masada has a very special, awesome meaning to most people. And this gives a little different twist to Masada.
אף אחד מאיתנו לא ידע לאן אנחנו בכלל נכנסים. הרעיון הוא היה מההתחלה שכל אופרה שתופיע פה תתחבר לאתר ההיסטורי של המצדה, ובכל המופעים בעצם אנחנו מתרכזים בעצם באר כתפורה, ולקח לנו בערך שנתיים להשיג את השטח הזה, להתאים אותו לצרכים בלי לפגוע בטבע, ומשקיעים שם הרבה מאוד אמצעי תאורה כדי להוציא את המצדה החוצה ולחבר את הסמל היהודי הישראלי הזה אל תוך הפקות בעצם זרות, רובם איטלקיות, כך שזה סוגר איזשהו סוג של מעגל. אני בטוח שהרומאים באותה תקופה לא חשבו שיהיה פה אופרה של מלחין איטלקי.
שזה אנחנו עושים. זה מה שאני אומרת, זה מה שעושים היום. מחזיקים את השכמיה ביד ימין, מתחת כאילו לבד, מביאים את הבד מאחורה, שמים אותו כאן ומחזיקים. זהו.
We step on stones of 3,000 and 5,000 years in this country, so why not have a festival here? So this is actually what brought me to the idea of having a festival here, and I thought that the most mythical, enchanting, magic place in Israel is Masada. Actually, this is the idea of Giancarlo Del Monaco, the stage director of this show. He saw in his vision a Western film. And this is what he did, a Western film in the nature with horses and carriages and donkeys and whatnot. It blends beautifully in the desert.
Il ventaglio lì. Freeze!
האופרה שלנו בתל אביב נהיית לאחת האופרות החשובות בעולם, ויש לנו קהל נהדר. זה לא רק קולטורה של מוזיקה סימפונית, אלא גם קולטורה גדולה מאוד של אופרה. השירה בשבילי זה הדבר הכי יפה שקיים בעולם. זה הכלי הכי גדול. הכי קרוב לאלוהים. בוא נאמר שאפשר להתעלות בו, אם מה אתה מאמין, מה אתה לא מאמין, זה כלי שאתה יכול להתעלות בו, כי אין אמצעי, אין לך. זאת אומרת, אתה ישר עם הכלי הזה מדבר אפילו לבן אדם השני, מלב אל לב.
Really beautiful, it's magical, and this is here is like a movie set, so we have real stones, real sand, real mountains, so it's like being in Seville.
You saved your voice tonight.
Yes, because we have been having a lot of hard work in the last few days, and singing the role every day is really takes a lot. So we have the premiere the day after tomorrow. So as much as I would like, you know, to really sing out completely, I had to really take, you know, today, take it easy. It's a role that is really very dear to me, and I think to any person would be very lucky to portray this woman, you know, strong, passionate, it's a difficult character, and very complete at the same time.
Local.
זאת אומרת, יש רוח, יש חול, יבש מאוד, חם.
והיום פה הפוך. כל התהליך של החזרות פה התחיל בערב ונגמר לפנות בוקר. אז כל היום גם מתהפך.
אנחנו ישנים ביום ועובדים בלילה, אז אנחנו גם באיזה סוג של ג'טלג כזה שנמשך כבר שבוע ועוד לא התגברנו עליו.
ג'טלג ים המלח.
כן.
והדבר הזה הוא עצום בגודלו. זה כיף להיות חלק מדבר כזה, כי זה באמת... נדיר, עם כל זה שאנחנו מתעסקים עם אופרה ורגילים להפקות גדולות, עם הרבה תזמורת והרבה מקהלה והרבה ניצבים, זה באמת חורג במידותיו וזה מאוד מרשים.
Y es un lugar bueno, maravilloso para mí la primera vez en el desierto, pero aparte en este desierto con esto como entorno, con Masada como entorno para la ópera, es realmente muy interesante y muy hermoso estar aquí.
We're here in nature, we're in the desert, and beyond all the challenges, it's really fun. When you come to see this kind of spectacle, you expect to see something huge and amazing, and I think that the audience will feel that when they're going to see this show here.
Mi piace molto cantare in questo posto perché sfruttando la natura si è creato uno scenario bellissimo e credo che Carmen sia appropriata, sia proprio perfetta per questo scenario.
Ti parliamo in francese.
Sta canci che ne avevo cagare.
הפעם התפאורה לא יודעים מתי אלוהים סיים את התפאורה שלו ומתי אנחנו התחלנו. עד כדי כך זה משתלב בטבע.
כמה אנשים יש כאן?
7,600. כן, זה מלא לחלוטין.
Maya,
Atzbani. Die, die. Wow. Well, it seems that they are going to spy. Let's see. No scorpions. No snakes in my booth.
I feel always nervous. A bit nervous about it. Yeah. It's been 10 years since I've been singing. But I always feel it. It always feels. It has to be like this.
Questa parte qui.
Questa vicina.
Sì, questa vicina.
Io penso che prima di uno spettacolo bisogna avere tanta concentrazione. Bisogna pensare al proprio ruolo e cercare di entrare nel proprio ruolo prima di salire sul palcoscenico per dare le emozioni al pubblico da subito.
Porta, hai fatto una finale proprio di come quelli che piacciono a me.
Zé, vanno, bravissimo. Di che cosa? Bella grande. Fantastico.
Devi sentire un
po' una bomba. Sei una bomba.
No, non ti regalano niente, zio Carlo, eh?
Non so che giocare non mi regala niente.
È stato molto bene. will rest and we'll go. Jules from Gadi. Jules from Gadi. Yeah, you will.
Imagine, I can't describe the feeling, really. I can't describe, just nervousness, stress, everything, excitement, everything. Today, I felt I gave something else. I don't know what it was, but I felt I gave something else. I don't know, every time you go on stage and you give a different thing, it depends on your day.
For us, it's, I think it was a fantastic performance, and the language is the music. For the people, for every country, for the peace in the world, we need to think more to the culture, and the music help a lot to make this union.
As an Israeli, as a Jew, to be in Metzada, front of Metzada, and to make music is for me is a chilu re'ada. It's the biggest emotion in the world. A great show, great singers, and. Till next year, La Shana Ba.